The only thing I have a gripe with it is that Donkey Kong's fur looks pretty off.
I'm pretty sure they fixed that in Tropical Freeze.
Yeah, they did. They fixed it a whole bunch. Like in this game, it looks like he has really short cut hair, but in Donkey Kong Country Returns, it looks like... It looks almost plastic, I'd say. It doesn't have a shine to it, but it's still kind of, it's like a matte plastic, I guess. Whereas in this, it looks like it's like a ruffled kind of brown hair.
Oh, yes! What?
Yes! It's the fur color!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
I told you, there were shortcuts in this level!
There is a god!
Yes.
And he loves us! He saw our suffering and came down from the heavens and provided us with a shortcut! Yes! Oh my god! I've never been so happy in my entire life! Next up!
Yes! I found the secret thing!
Another level!
This
oh
level
god, I never
phantom.
Thought I'd be so happy to see another level in a game again.
Yes!
Wait, it ascends. They have escalator ropes!